spin them.
You know what I did? I grabbed that fat. And it's so funny because I never had to grab that fat before, but that mother, that black mama kicked in, I found that fat that hurt. And you just pinch real good.
Right.
Still smiling when you pinch it. And he did that lean down, and I said, get up, fuck.
That's the mama face right there with the little lip. Yes.
Right there. You know,
exactly. I've seen that
you
look.
You know what we want to do to you. You know what we want to do to you.
Yes.
Got up under there, and I held it for a little bit. I said, you think that all that rising up on me, you think you the Incredible Hulk. I'm going to show you the Incredible Hulk.
I've been there my mom.
It's raising a boy who's going through all of that angst and then also raising a young black man who's hearing about all of this stuff about people who might not like him because of his skin color.
Yeah, what do we tell him?
Too.
You know,
I tell him, I said, I keep trying to reinforce, you have a beautiful heart.
Yes.
You have a beautiful heart. But where I'm struggling as a black woman, a black mother, is how do I tell my son, you are a king?
That's right.
So when somebody, I want to tell my son, this is what I want to tell him. If somebody following you and they say, who are you? I want to see your ID. Unless you the cop, you can say, forget you. I ain't got to give you nothing.
Right.
Mm-hmm. But now I have to say to my son, you can't do that. If somebody, you know, the stuff that the entitlement that people are relying on.
Yes.
I'm going, how do I teach my son to be a king?
Yes.
And know he has rights, but also to get home alive. And see, I'm militant. I grew up in Chicago.
Right.
So I learned how to fight.
That's right.
But how do I teach my son that sometimes you have to temper that down?
Yes.
You can't rise up, which is what I want you to do. You got to bring that down and articulate, and you got to put on that face to an officer. And instead of going, why are you stopping me? Now you got to put your hands on a steering wheel or up in the air. That goes against everything in me.
In you. Right. I know. I get
everything.
It. I understand.
But I got to tell him that because I want him to come home. And I fight with that every day. Of going, Jeffrey, when we go out there and walk these dogs, when those neighbors of the alabaster skin hue come out, you must smile and wave. What if you don't feel like smiling and waving?
Right.
But I have to tell him, you've got to appear non-threatening.
Yes.
So that they feel that you're okay. And I don't like that.
No.
Wow.
No.
Don't like it.
It feels like it takes something from them. It takes, you know, it takes their manhood from them. It takes that natural testosterone, that strength of a man.
Yeah.
It takes it feels like it minimizes that. It takes it away from them. They have to become docile, and that's not even natural.
Hello, you guys. It's me, Amira, the songstress, and you've been tuned into 2020 Vision. I'd like to thank you guys for chiming in with us. I love all your support, but remember, subscribe and also ring that bell so that you can get notifications when we upload a new video. And remember, stay focused like 2020 Vision.